58 students were mistakenly told that they'd received a full ride to Central Michigan University when, in fact, they had not. The scholarship was to cover not only 4 years of tuition, but also room and board. There is a happy ending, though. The university decided to step up and offer the full ride anyway.